dream, and I go into someone else's house, and they're in there. So I run back out, and then I go in the chimney.
Like, whose house am I in? Whose house am I in?
You went in the chimney? In your another Jima's house?
Yeah. So, and then I fell down in, and the angels didn't hear me and do stuff. They couldn't see me. So I went to the fridge, and like, who opened the fridge? And then this angel's inside, they're like, rah! He scares me, oh my god. Then I run away.
Your friend.
My friends, all of them died, but then I made other kid, like these other 12 kids. They're not 12 years old, they're like 5, and I'm 6.
And they got killed?
No. And then I run away with those friends, and then they find me somewhere because we all split it up, and then my other friends got together at the same place where they said they would meet, and I forgot which time, so then they had to run off and find me. And then they found me, and they're like, why didn't you meet us there? And stuff.
So in the beginning, it just started out at my mom's house. Oh, wait, at St. Mary's. And I said there was an angel singing above the window.
And your eyes were like all black and then white, yellow. Oh, my God. Black, orange.
Did you see the angel singing? No, I just told you there was one. And then what happened?
And then you called your friends and I called my friends and blah, blah, blah.
And all the angels came out of the fridge and went, ah!
Then I told you the angel was inside of me?
And then your friend and my friends ran off.
You got scared and ran away? My friend ran away too?
Yeah, like Dave and that other guy.
Rob?
Yeah.
So we ran away from the angel?
You didn't run away. You just stayed there and stand there. And then we came back.
Did they
and
come
you're
out
like,
of you?
We came
oh,
back
because the angel was inside of me? Only one angel was inside of me? But then the angel came out of me.
Yeah, and we came back by you, and you're like, what the heck happened?
And who did the angel kill? A 16-year-old boy?
No,
you said it was a 16-year-old boy.
Boy! It was a boy, but it was Rob.
Oh.
It was Rob when he was 16.
So then, your Jima's house had angels and demons?
And hell.
And God?
Yeah, and hell and God.
And you were more scared of God? Yeah?
Because hell and God were talking together and were like, what? And they were all having, they were just chilling, drinking beer.
Hell and God were both drinking beer?
And then the hell keeps beating up God. Oh my God, I don't want to talk about it.